Problem 23. Find the midpoint of negative 3, 0, and 6, 8. We can use the midpoint formula. The midpoint formula is x1 plus x2 over 2, y1 plus y2 over 2. That's one way to do this problem. Find the average of the coordinate pairs. Another way to do the problem is to find half of the distance between here and here, which will be 4.5, and half of the distance between here and here, which will be 4. So in either case, the answer is 1.54.